Alright. Okay, continuing back. Let's continue this. Sorry about that. So I got really hungry. So I kind of like cut it off mid-game. So now I am back to playing Dead Rising 3. Alright. So right now we are getting attacked by a big bitty goth cop chick, I think, a dominatrix. Let's continue on. Get out the way, you fucker. Oh, ooh, yes, I do need me a big guy this time. A little cup of tea, please. Oh, he's learning how to shoot. Ooh. Missing elixir.
Just freaking die!
Oh, there she is.
She'll be coming, Dad.
You're kind of having an opposite effect.
Got him. Oh.
Oh man, she's a slippery one right here. Get over here. Oh. Oh no, she's gonna kill me. She's gonna kill me. She's gonna kill me.
I'm off.
Let me take this, please. Ooh, she jumped out that window.
Whoa!
Let's get next, huh?
I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else!
Hit it with the little bow. Get over here, I got an axe. Ooh. Cutscene.
Give him a break, boys.
The jiggle physics in here are real. Come on. Let me get through. I need to get to a plane.
Satisfy, big boy.
Not on the first date,
oh,
lady.
No, you don't. Locked on.
Help me out here.
Time for the big guns. Yeah.
Take them out. Down, lady! Not in a good...
How about this?
Bigger in there! Fire in the hole! Play nice!
You're supposed to be saving people!
Ooh, dodge and weave, please. On mail. Let's do this, mannequin.
Ready, baby?
So satisfying. Getting help like this. I shouldn't be surviving right now, to be honest.
There.
See you later.
I need backup. Fire. Back me up here.
Screw it.
I really thought I had juice on me. I really thought I had juice. This is probably the worst. We're gonna play through it. We're gonna make it through it eventually. Bitches are crazy.
There.
I need a gun quick.
Take a hike.
Here I am.
Got bullets. Alright, thank you for that.
Fire! There.
Here it comes.
get angry there, sir. Don't get angry.
You're screwed!
Back!
Help me out here! Taking the shot! Take her
Where
out!
Where is she? Excuse me.
Gotcha.
No.
Let's get next, huh?
Oh, nasty boy. You're exterminating survivors. Oh, not now. Woo.
Thank you.
Let's make some noise.
Oh no.
Oh my god, I would have run out of shit. Here, the fucking pot. Boom. Here you go, fist fight. Oh my.
That's not fair. I finished first.
Oof. Crazy bitch. But it's cool. It's all good. Man.
So.
Well, so she doesn't turn again. Let's keep going.
This looks like the right place. They made it before.
Sure does.
They better be here.
Looking for around for some help first.
Just me.
She was dead when we got here.
You still think the government came in here to save us, Nick?
I've seen it with my own eyes. The woman from the TV, Hemlock's head of security, killing survivors. Why are they doing this?
At least justice will be served when that gets out and people see what happened here.
Justice? Justice isn't going to bring Angel back. It's not going to bring any of us back. Sometimes I don't even know why we bother fighting.
That's why. Look at her, Red. She was one of the family. We don't stop fighting if it's for family.
Oh, my. Getting a little intense.
Hey, I'm sorry for the attitude earlier. It's just really hard to know who you can trust. I'm going to go meet with my contacts. I'm going to go get that fuel for you, but I need you to do me a favor. Meet me at the tower in a couple of hours, okay?
A couple hours, bro. We're about to die in a few days. We don't have hours. Just keep going. Look for a plane.
Come on. Catch you later, bro.
See ya, bro. What are we gonna do today? Never know, you just never know. Select through much right now. Explore our red kit's fuel. Okay, so what we're doing is exploring.
You're mine. Some business lady out by the law office in Central looks desperate and rich.
Where is this one at? Boss fight? Which one do I actually want to do? One's over there. Which one's closer? Let's go to that one. The music in that hotel is so good. The action, nice. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Is that all you have to say, my guy? Oh shit. Oh yeah, oh shit indeed. This I could combine it. Let's just explore a little bit. He said explore, so we're gonna explore. Oh shit. Get off him, dude.
Check it out to the faith place in England. Hungry?
You're gone!
Oh, man. Off of me, dude. Kill him. I had a chocolate bar. Okay, let's get to this checkpoint and see what's over here. This looks like what is it? Her name was Sharon. Hey, Helmeton. Helmeton North? Dang,
some
pimp
ass dude looking anxious on the South Bridge, man. See what he needs.
Oh, where did he come from? Oh my god.
No, no, no! That brown-nosing, two-faced, little, kinkled bitch!
Hey.
Oh, what?
Do you need some help?
I seriously doubt you can comprehend the magnitude of my problems.
I'm not sure you could have problems worse than this.
This was an opportunity. Wasted. My fat-ankled bitch of a receptionist stole my... my law firm's briefcase. It's worth millions. To the highest bidder.
An opportunity? Seriously? I mean, is that what you see when you look at this?
You should know that I'm a very dangerous woman when I'm crossed. Look, get my briefcase back. My firm's briefcase. And I'll consider a mutually beneficial partnership.
What? You gonna take me to court or something? Okay, I'll find it.
Alright, retrieve Carrie's briefcase. Let's go do this. Let's take the Lambo, might as well. Always just he's spawning.
Oh, bastard! Well, time to find a new car.
Ooh, I tipped on a
looks
nice
like
too.
I got some friends.
Yeah. things, we got things. I'm an axe man. Try to get over here as fast as we can. I'm missing my hits.
Unless you have my briefcase? I'm not budging an inch. Do I make myself clear?
I hope this is the briefcase you're looking for.
Better than nothing. Yes! Perhaps I misjudged you. Did she give you any trouble?
She was a zombie.
Well, and justice has been served. All right. Get me out of here.
You honestly don't deserve to live, but it's fine.
Hey, well done.
You could take...
Excellent.
Take this.
That works.
Perfect.
Thank you. I don't like that.
That's pretty good.
Get out of here. Investigate the Zen Garden.
Hands off!
Oh my god, Carrie! Oh, harassing you. Don't be a pug. Come on, Carrie. Good, good. Come on, Carrie.
Get me out!
It's like... Try this.
Somebody here, please.
Oh shit!
Dying inside. Carrie's a goner.
You got this, man. You got it.
Jack is right here.
This'll do.
Thank you.
Here.
Hey!
Oh my god, Carrie! Oh my god.
That'll work.
Better than nothing.
Lost again with you. Out of everybody in the zombie apocalypse, you. Make sure our kung fu moves, okay, I can get through this.
Oh!
Okay. Perfect.
Come on, Carrie. Hold up, what? Uh-oh, I think we messed up. I think that Zangardi thing isn't there, but this is still here, so we'll go to this one. It's so far away.
You're welcome.
Seriously?
How did I end up with you?
What a piece of shit.
That's unacceptable.
Oh my gosh, I'm just trying to get out of here. I'm just lost right now. Like, I really don't know where I'm going. But we'll find our way around somehow. And I'm going the wrong way. Okay. Now we're going around. Carrie. R.I.P. Carrie. Goodbye, Carrie. We have to just leave it out. Like, everything's bleeding out there. I don't think I'm supposed to go through that.
Get off my car!
Oh, get these assholes off! Stop there!
Holy Jesus, man.
She was surviving a bit longer, though. That.
Zombify the lame ass mechanic myself if you had to turn.
What's up, Big D?
Hey, you need a hand?
Shit, bro, I don't know. What you got that I need?
I know a thing or two about engines.
This piece of shit could be fixed if you were voodoo makes a miracle worker. Besides, Snap I got the reputations up, ho. Find me a ride. And I mean a lean, mean killer machine custom ride. If you get me to my pad, Big D gonna take care of you.
Okay. Let's go, Carrie.
Hey!
Stranded, lost, and hungry. Oh, well, I wasn't hungry. I've been eating this whole time. I'm lost. I'm going to go to your mind me. Look at that brain. I could eat in here. Why are you laughing? You know what? Try this.
Thanks.
No.
This'll do.
Thank you.
Here.
Great.
That'll work.
Should do the trick.
She's dying inside. Jesus. Oh, we have to do what
that
we
works.
Have to do.
You're welcome.
On his head.
Okay.
Fine, I'll take it.
City's going to hell. Yeah.
can't use it as like a hat or anything? Interesting. I know I could, maybe. Let's get out of here, cause, oh yeah, here.
All right, nice.
This'll do.
Go, go. Want a hot dog?
Hey, is everything all right?
There is nowhere safe or sacred, not anymore.
Hey, easy now. What's going on? Seriously, maybe I can help.
I was a fool. I had one thing left of my dead daughter's, her locket. A man offered to take me out of the city in exchange for it. I was so afraid. In a moment of weakness, I agreed, but then he took it for himself and left me here to die.
That's horrible. Listen, maybe I can try to get that locket back for you, if it would help.
I don't care if I die anymore. I just want that locket back. I feel I've betrayed her memory.
All right, we'll get that locket for you. What is this? Now we're really talking. Hey, come on. Don't touch me. It's merchandise.
You mean that?
This is harassment.
I am a knife. Hear me roar.
Stop that!
Try this.
Thanks. Thank you.
Hey!
Upstairs, right?
Unless you want some trouble, piss off, capisce? I'm no longer shuttling folks out of this city, so just move along.
You heard the boss. And you'll bitch ass around now, and you won't get hurt.
Oh. Well, let me cook up something good for you, sir.
Oh, yeah.
Good one, partner.
That's not what I'm looking for. I'm here to recover a locket you took from a sad friend of mine.
Is that a fact? Oh, you hear that, Jesse? He's got a sad friend.
You want me to give his friend something else to be sad about, Mr. DeMare?
He's a grieving father, man. He said he traded you his daughter's locket to get out of the city, and you swindled him.
The smart businessman sees an opportunity where he can. Besides, everyone knows there's no way out of this city. Go tell your sad little friend, at least he'll be joining her real soon anyway. Now,
all
beat
right.
It.
Maybe you should show a little compassion.
And maybe your punk ass needs a lesson in respect.
Come on, don't do that. Don't do that.
Enough already!
Wait. This wasn't my first choice of work. I kind of got in his debt, like your friend. Off I could refuse, you know?
Hey!
You gotta believe me. I would rather fight a different kind of fight now. Look, you need some muscle? How about it?
All right. But don't go shaking anybody else down, okay? Let's go.
Yeah, you could take this.
All full up in the muscle department. I'm gonna lie low someplace safe and catch some Z's. Find me if you need me.
All right, fine. I'm gonna need to change clothing. Pretty sure there's some clothing. Oh, excuse me.
There.
You're welcome.
No good.
Oh, great.
You're
just great.
Hey!
What happened to my... Okay.
Yeah!
Snap out of it.
Yeah, I could put on these heads, I know that. What button do I have to press? How do I equip this? Oh my.
This is not good.
Oh, how did I end up with you?
Thank you. Here's a chosen, my
swear. Unacceptable.
Let's head back to Troy, see what we can do.
Talking didn't quite work, but here, maybe this will help you move on and find some closure.
Thank you so much. You've brought back a piece of her. Hey, maybe you can help me find some place safer now. You know, I think I need some time to breathe. Don't worry about me.
You hit a home
run. I'll
find
some place safe.
All right. All I really need is those two, right? Agility. I just need to learn how to run and learn how to attack better.
Hey!
This'll do.
Thank you.
Man. That was a little bit insane. Look at me. That whole battle, I came out with a dildo gun. Look. Dildo gun. What a wild ride. You know, Carrie's actually pretty good. Some of these people aren't that bad. I'll see you guys in the next video. I wanted to really play that, get through that last boss. Big booby chick is always a good time, you know? Well, yep, I'll see y'all later.
Oh, slow down!
Oh, great. Just great. And if I were you, I'd just give up and die.
Oh, alright, thank you.